Hey y'all, what is up? How you doing? What you doing? If you don't know by now, my name is Ellen Marie and welcome back to my channel. And if you are new, welcome. I'm glad to have you today because today we're going to get into something super fun. I like seeing the PR videos and the packaging videos and the unboxings and So today I'm going to be doing one myself. I've been getting a lot of PR stuff lately, so I'm super excited to show y'all it. Y'all know I'm kind of like a product junkie, so I've been buying a lot of stuff too. So I have some stuff that I got in PR, some stuff I bought, and just some stuff I got sent. So let's go ahead and get into it. So I don't even know what I want to start with first. I have a good amount of stuff. I think I want to start small and then with the last one. So first, this is going to be all skincare, beauty, everything. So first I got, I got this Huda Beauty False Filter Luminous Matte Liquid Concealer. Don't look at the packaging, but this is how it looks. I don't know if that's upside down or what, but that's how it looks. And then when I take it out, Okay. This is what it looks like. And I got the shade Granola or 2102. It's good for 12 months. The concealer I had before, I had the Tarte concealer and it was like too bright for me. So hopefully this is good. Y'all see the color? Looks kind of good to me, so I don't know. But the other one I had was too light, so I got something that was closer to my skin complexion but a little lighter than me. Hopefully, I just guessed on it because it's a concealer. I usually just guess with concealers. I don't be really picky about those. So yeah, that's the first thing I got. This was gifted for a campaign that I'm doing. Okay, so next we're gonna stay in the beauty room. Or in beauty, but we're gonna stay like in skincare, face care, whatever. So now I have the Beloved Pineapple and Papaya Vegan Body Cream with plant-based moisturizers from Love Beauty and Planet. Now I picked this up from Target, like, I don't know if it was in my last vlog, but I'm pretty sure I picked it up like 2-3 weeks ago. I've been using it for a little bit, like for a week. It smells really good, but it's not like super thick. Like, it is moisturizing, so I don't need a lot, but it's like, let me put some on my hand so y'all can see. So like, you see that? If I put it like this, it kind of like just went away. So it's not super thick. So I feel like I have to apply a little bit more than usual. And I'm usually typically using the EOS lotion, but this will do. This is gonna do, okay? But this is nice. This is good for 12 months. There was like a sale, so me and my friend got, it was like two. If you get two, they're like $3 each, because they're like $8 a piece or whatever. So they were like four or something or five, something, I don't know. But we got two of them and I just got this and then she got one too. And she said she likes it. I like it too. I love the smell. It doesn't really smell like, I don't smell the, I don't smell the pineapple, but I smell the papaya in it. Okay, so next, we're gonna go to hair care. So these are gonna be two products that I bought myself. I got these from Target. So, well, actually, my mama gave me one. She gave me this one. So the first one is the Alafia. I'm not sure how to pronounce it. Please correct me if I'm wrong. But it's the Beautiful Curls Chebe Powder Deep Conditioning Mask with Moringa and Unrefined Shea Butter. And it's their Strengthen Collection. Y'all know I love deep conditioners. And as you can see, it said it's on clearance for $2.99. And my mama loves clearance. When stuff is like a good price but then it's knocked down like a really 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 good bargain, she's gonna grab it no matter if she don't even use it. Like, she don't even, she bought like 40, she don't even do her hair like that, so I was confused. But you know, she got it for me, so I ain't gonna complain. I haven't smelled it, I haven't opened it, it's my first time like messing with it. Okay, it don't smell all that great. It kind of has a sweet smell to it, but then it has like an artificial flavor to it. It has the methadone in it. It says it's vegan, non-animal testing, biodegradable, no parabens, phthalate, no SLS, no synthetic fragrance, no mineral oil, no synthetic dyes, but it does have the methadone in it. So I'm probably just use this to like pre-poo or something like that. I don't know, what was this, to pre-poo. But yeah, and it's 8 fluid ounces. So y'all want to see a review on this, let me know. Okay, so next we have something I'm super excited to use, but I'm also not excited at the same time. I don't know. It's the Herbal Essence Bio Renew Repairing Hair Mask with Argan Oil and Aloe from Real Botanicals. Now, I saw like years ago, Chelly's Curls. Chelly, she used this on her hair, and it does have the methadone in it. I did not look at it when I bought it because I was going through Target. You know, you go through Target, you just look at everything. And then I'm just sniffing everything, and this smells so good. Like, it kind of has a vanilla smell, but it's a little sweeter. And I don't really like vanilla smells, but I like this smell. I don't know. But this is so good. I can smell this all day. It's like a candle smell. It smells so good. This is what it looks like. It looks kind of runny, but it's a little thick. It ain't running forever. It says it's cruelty-free. It says zero parabens, colorants, sulfates, mineral oils, pH balance, and color safe. And it says leave in for 1 minute and then rinse thoroughly. So I feel like I'm going to run through this. I'm probably going to get like 3 uses out of this, and that's fine because it was like, I want to say this is $5. This was $5 or $6. I want to say it was like $5.15, $5.65, something like that. But it is 8 full ounces, so I'm excited to use these. Okay, so next is, I'm super excited because I've been trying to get more into hairstyles and stuff, but sometimes you don't want to like braid and stuff. Sometimes you just want to add accessory to your hair. So I'm super excited. I got this, and I'm gonna open it right now because I got it in PR. So it's the tea towels, the ideal t-shirt hair towel. And this is what it looks like, the packaging. This is what the packaging looks like. And it has this cute little card, and y'all know I love purple, so this is exciting. They reached out to me about sending me one, and I was like, okay, come on, I'm ready. So I'm pretty sure I got purple. If I didn't get purple, I'd be so sad, but it's okay. I'm pretty sure I got purple though. Yes, I did get purple, so. Ooh, okay. This is what it looks like. It looks like it's pillowcase, but it's not. Oh, okay, look at the little logo it has on it. That's so cute. So basically it is like a, I really don't want to unravel, but I'm gonna unravel. It says it's a size 43x26, and it's 95% organic cotton 5 spandex. It's a t-shirt hair towel. Oh, this is cute. Oh, this is cured. This is cured. It's like I can really, I don't want to mess up my hair, but I could really like wrap my hair around this. Y'all know when you get out the shower, like say when you blow dry your hair, because you're about to get a silk press, you're about to get braids, whatever the case is, you're about to blow dry your hair. When once you finish deep conditioning, or once you finish conditioning, you rinse out your hair, you just wrap your hair in this and it'll like dry. Girl, now I wish it was like microfiber, but they do say t-shirts are better than towels, so this is an alternative, and the website will be in the description below. And I do have a discount code that y'all can use if y'all want to get one. I'm gonna test this out because this is super cute, and I want to do like I want to get braids soon, or either I want to do a silk press. So I'm excited about this. This is really cute, and it's my favorite color. I'm so excited they sent me my favorite color. They know me so well. I appreciate that, because marketing, appreciate it. Y'all see all this purple? Okay, I can't fit that back in there, so we're just gonna sit this right here. Okay, so next I have something super exciting because I have some of the products. I brought some, but then they sent me some else. Okay, anyways, so I have the Curlsmith Detox Microbiome Scalp System. If y'all watch Miss Bianca Renee, and she raves about Curlsmith. You will watch Kimberly Sherrill, she raves about Curlsmith. Who else raves about Curlsmith? A lot of people rave about Curlsmith, okay? But I got their like scalp treatment thing. On the side it says 0 spoons of the silicones, parabens, mineral oils, phthalates, sulfates, and DEAs. It's tested on family and friends, and never animals. High quality ingredients, effective and hardworking formulas, a 5-star rated, and then suitable for all hair types. This comes with 3 products. The first one being their Super Slip Prebiotic Primer, which is step 1. Then step 2, which is their Wash and Scrub Detox Probiotic. I think that's just like a scrub. Or is that the shampoo and the primer is like a, I really don't know, y'all. I really don't know. Step 3 is the Postbiotic Calming Conditioner. And y'all know I'm really not a conditioner person. And y'all know lately, well, if you watch some of my videos, and if you're watching this one now, if you were paying attention earlier, then I just told y'all I've been having like, not scalp issues, but my like, the middle of my crown feels like it's getting thinner and it's more sensitive. Like even right now when I'm rubbing it, it's a little sensitive in my like scalp. I'm like, ooh. Okay, but my scalp is a little bit more sensitive. I'm getting more flakes and I have to wash my hair more often. I've been washing my hair Usually I wash my hair like once a week, so every 7 days, every 6 days. Now it's been like every 4 or 5 days, and that's a lot for me, considering I'm in school. Maybe it's the part, so maybe I just need to go like part free for like a day or two. I don't know, I can't do that right now, so no. But I'm pretty sure this will help me out. I'm super excited to use it. Let me know if y'all want to see my review on it. I'm pretty sure I'm going to film it anyway, but I don't know when. It's probably going to be in the next month or so, so look out for this video because I'm super super excited to try it. I do have other curlsmith products, but I bought those on my own, and they aren't shower products, they're styling products, because I know I'm a styler hoarder. I don't hoarder wash day products. I don't know why. It's just I be picking up the creams and the lotions and the gels and da 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 da. Okay, so the last thing that I'm really really excited for, because I got a PR box, and it's like my first like PR box where it's more than just products and whatever, and I was super super excited to get it. One product I've been using like daily, so I'm gonna have to like take a video of it and show it to y'all. But I recently, let me just show y'all the box. Now I did mess it up just a little bit, but it's on my phone. Okay, so this is my this is from Hairitage by Mindy McKnight, and I've heard a lot about them. I don't see them in Target and stuff like that, but I've seen them on like TikTok, and I've seen them on Instagram, and I've seen them like in magazines and hair pages and stuff like that. So this is Hairitage by Mindy McKnight, and it says hair, and I thought it was gonna say Hairitage like H-E-R-I, but it said H-A-I-R. So but I can't hold it, y'all can see it, but I'm gonna try to. So it opens up like this. Can y'all see? Okay, it opens up like this. When you open it, it says Dandruff So 2000 and late. So I knew it had to be something with scalp. Okay, see, I really can't hold this, but I'm gonna try to hold it so y'all can see. This would have looked like an inside. It had something else in it. I'm gonna show y'all, but y'all gonna have to wait, okay? So I have to put this down because I can't hold this. It's really heavy. So basically, they have a scalp collection, for a collection for like in the dandruff. First inside, well, I'm gonna try to go in order because I want to stay in order. So first we have their overnight scalp relief mist, and it's for all hair types, and it's called Don't Wait Up. This says it's an overnight serum that absorbs quickly to help calm and soothe uncomfortable scalp, and apply before bedtime for hydration and rejuvenation for a healthier scalp. Really want to try these products because, like I just said, my scalp, I feel like Curlsmith and Hairitage just knew me by now, okay? But that's the first step, or I think so, I don't know. That's what I'm gonna use probably, I don't know. Okay, and then there's the Power Punch, which is the anti-dandruff pre-wash booster for all scalp types. Okay, so they have two separate shampoos. One is Wash It Away, and it's the anti-dandruff shampoo for dry and flaky scalp. And the other one is Wash It Away anti-dandruff shampoo for oily flaky scalp. I cannot talk today. Then they have their Perfect Dose, which is the balancing conditioner, and it's for all hair types. See, they have the Something Extra, which is the balancing leave-in conditioner. Now this is a spray, so I feel like I would use this just to spray on my scalp like during the week, and then I would use the other thing the night before. So yeah, they sent me their scalp collection, and I think it's just their anti-dandruff collection, I'm not sure. They sent me a little pamphlet, but I don't know where it went. I don't know where it went, but y'all know what I'm talking about. It came with the Lip Smackers chapstick. I know y'all know what this is. I know you know what this is, but if you don't, you're too young. They sent me a slap bracelet. That was sweet. I haven't used one of these in a minute. That's sweet. Then they sent me some candy. This is the little Smarties necklace. Smarties necklace. Super cute. And I don't eat candy like that, but I like the advertising, okay? Because it said 2000 and late, so it's sending like all the 2000 candy stuff. Then they sent me a headband. Well, it's two. She sells her own accessories, products, and like clips and all that, and brushes and stuff. So go check her out. And then the last thing I cannot like show y'all right now because it's hanging up on my wardrobe or whatever, is they sent over like a boombox. Y'all will see the video when I answer it. It's super cute. Oh my god. I was like, oh my god. And me, I love listening to music. So, and it's Bluetooth. So it looks older, but it's not, because it has Bluetooth. It has a tape recorder, and you can listen to the radio, and you can plug stuff up into it. You need the headphones. It get everything done. Okay, so I'm gonna turn the video so y'all can see, but it's super super cute. Thank you, Hairitage by Mindy. If you're a brand and you ever want to send me something, just email me. Okay, cause baby, go ahead and send the stock review. Okay, but yeah, y'all, that is like it for all my PR, my gifted, my purchases, and everything like that. I want to do more of these videos, so let me know. I want to do one where there's like more things like more things to add to or whatever. But I really do appreciate all the gifted collabs and all the PR boxes and things. Just keep them coming. I love it. I'm super excited. I've been doing content for about 2 or 3 years, so it's like super exciting to see all my stuff, like I'm getting up there in the industry. So I'm really appreciative, and I just want to say thank you to everybody, and I want to say thank you to y'all, because if I didn't have y'all viewers, why would they send me stuff? Okay, but yeah, y'all, that's the end of today's video. Let me know if y'all tried anything that I showed to y'all or brought out, and if you want me to review any of them sooner rather than later, then please let me know down below. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button before you get out of here. And if you liked it, make sure to hit the thumbs up, and I'll see you all in my next video. Peace.